We'll have opportunities to give up on what we're believing for, walk away from an uncomfortable situation, slack off, not be our best. But if you're going to reach your highest potential, you have to stay committed. You can't be moved by what's not working out, give up on a child because he's not doing what he should, slack off at work because you're not being treated right. You have to have a made-up mind that you are in it for the long haul.